Alrighty, guys. We are working on getting some stuff ready for our harvest, which will be coming up tomorrow. But now we're in the process of planning stuff. We've got hired workers out. Actually, it seems like most of them are done because most of my money is not going down. Right now, the Massey has just been sitting and sitting and sitting. I haven't used it. And I have all the other tractors out doing stuff. It's just the tractors have been sitting and stuff and I haven't used it. And I needed to just kind of organize my implements over here. Okay, well, we cut this tree down right here. This one right here. When we had cut it up, I had left those logs there, and I pushed them to the side. Oh, so I'm gonna take care of that. So. We have a lot of logs we have cut down that we need to cut up. We just need to take them to what's it called? Take it to the logging plant or whatever it's called. I think actually we are going to finish this video up and get all of the vehicles back to work. I think after I finish moving all this stuff pop it into a place, I will cut the camera off and I'm going to watch all of YouTube and upload these few videos I made tonight. Hope y'all have enjoyed it. couple months we'll be back here. Hey, you two put them there. Yep, so we will be ready to go pick up those logs sometime. Very soon. Alrighty guys, we will see y'all later then. Bye.